Tipped Away, 240 Almighty Stripe. Major Major trims down to 390 late, number two. Just about set. All in. 230 Almighty Stripe, box five. They're set for race eight. Ready now. Racing, and Almighty Stripe began brilliantly. He's going to clear them, trying to boot up Caledon Chief and Corborne Clancy, but Almighty Stripe led and gets away mid-race, three or four lengths on them. Into second goes Corborne Clancy. Major Major runs on the rail. Deep out Christopher Rose, a gap to Caledon Chief, Just Madge. Well back Nigel Lee and Baz's Babe. Leader, Almighty Stripe, Major Major three lengths away, trying hard. Then came Corborne Clancy. Leader is still Almighty Stripe, running on Major Major. Deep out Christopher Rose, but Almighty Stripe wins. Major Major got through for second. Christopher Rose third. Photo fourth. Corborne Clancy or Culloden Chief. Then Just Madge, Baz's Babe, and Nigel Lee last in. Time is 31.09. It's a good run. It's a new PB. Almighty Stripe. He goes from strength to strength, this dog. He's won his last four now. Straight to the lead. Leads all the way for Tim Richards.